At this time, this is our citizens to be heard portion of the meeting. We ask that you come forward, state your name and address so that we may have that for the record. Our policy requires that you stay under 5 minutes. Please direct all comments to council as a whole and do not attempt to engage council and individual members of council in debate. Additionally, we ask that any groups that want to address the council designate one spokesperson to represent the group and their comments. Again, this will assure that others have time to be heard. Having said that, are there any citizens to be heard? Are there any citizens to be heard?
Mr. Council, George Foster, I'm trying to report for Brad about Georgia. They have been on the city tonight, but I must commend one of the council members who felt it necessary to talk about the safety of the inmates in jail. I wish that I would have read it out loud for their time. What I already have in my archival record, and that is the number of people that have committed suicide in the jail. I have that, and I hope to hear it out loud for their time, and I'm hoping that they will publish it. As the councilman said, there may be a deeper problem than we would ever take a look into. And so I was going to say this by recommending him. And I do believe that the citizens, in my most humble opinion, have a responsibility because the people who are in that county are citizens of the city. And I think that when we care about humanity, we show forth God's grace to all our fellow human beings.
Thank you.